It is the second day of testimony in downtown Fort Myers in the trial of a former Florida International University professor accused of rape. David Ralston faces as much as 60 years in jail for sexual assault, an assault that is allegedly caught on tape from inside his home. But the big question today, will the jury ever see that tape? NBC2's Jacqueline Beavis was in court for the decision and explains what happened next.
That video surveillance, the crux of the state's case here after hours of debate and really days of it going back and forth at various times during this trial. The judge decided that the jury would see that video surveillance. They just finished seeing it actually a few minutes ago. The defense says it's difficult to watch, but it does not show the full picture. Silent video, much of it too explicit to show you on television from the back patio of David Ralston's home.
There has been no testimony as to how that operates.
The defense argued against showing the video, but the judge let it in.
Mr. Ralston is sitting at the table over here.
On the stand today, law enforcement identifying Ralston in the video and from their investigation.
He had found her on a Craigslist ad. And he explained that she had been there on several occasions.
The state pointing out Ralston's lies to investigators based on their video evidence.
He assisted her into the residence and laid her down in his bedroom where she slept for some time.
But the defense attorney on behalf of Ralston pointed out that he and the woman's relationship was anything but normal.
And she stayed at his residence drinking till about 1 a.m.
Is it normal behavior for a cleaning lady to come to a home and immediately ask for a glass of alcohol?
The defense telling the jury today that the now deceased accuser and Ralston were in a sexual relationship that was agreed upon. The state, though, saying that this was rape, not consensual sex. This case is expected to go to the jury still sometime tomorrow. They're still inside right now, though, hearing additional witness testimony. Reporting live inside the Lee County Justice Center, Jacqueline Beavis, NBC2.